Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select a paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about the era of biofunctional biomaterial in orthopedics. What does the future hold? Mubashir Rahman is the lead author. Viewer, titanium-based materials do not fulfill all the requirements of orthopedic implants due to mismatch in mechanical properties with bone, which are prone to change during the course of bone growth. Biofunctional biomaterials are a new class of materials that show bioactivity and adaptability at any stage of bone growth. Recent research trends in biofunctional biomaterials have focused to first understand the bone growth mechanism and then mimic natural bone architecture using biomaterials. Therefore, an enhanced understanding of material properties and tissue engineering principles will lead the way forward designing biofunctional biomaterials. In the future, the role of biofunctional biomaterials and orthopedic sensors will be more pronounced in terms of musculoskeletal disease, prevention, diagnosis, and treatment. This article was published in the Journal of Expert Review of Medical Devices in 2018. Viewer, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.